Hello, everyone. Thank you for stopping by CBSN Baltimore on this Tuesday morning. Chilly start to the day, but with a good bit of sunshine, hardly a cloud to be found anywhere. We're going to gradually get up to a daytime high near 57 degrees, about 10 degrees above our normal high for this time of year. Bit of a north wind coming in, keeping it on the dry side, but not really knocking the temperatures down. Typically, the northwest wind or north wind will keep it pretty cool, but it's going to be very mild this afternoon, 57 degrees and clear. We're looking at 35 degrees. Tonight, mostly clear. Winds will shift to the south. A very light breeze coming in from the south, and that's going to help bump our temperatures up even as we get into the next several days. But 35 degrees tonight, again, with clear skies, and then we'll start heading to a weekly high on Thursday. With the highest temperature will be on Thursday, warmest day, 65 degrees. There's your latest update here at CBSN Baltimore. I'm Tim Williams. Thank you for stopping by. We'll see you again soon.